A record 18,000 people are expected to lace up their running shoes tomorrow for the Kentucky Derby Festival Marathon and Mini Marathon. WLKY's Eric King takes a look at the popularity of this annual event.
What's on your bucket list? So often you hear people say, one day, I'm going to run a marathon, or maybe a mini marathon. So, to you, and to the rest of the world, the Kentucky Derby Festival says, why not make it this one?
It's great for runners, but it's also great for runners' families to come in because we have the Balloon Festival. We have great access to downtown hotels, to the start line and finish line. So it makes it more of a weekend for them and not just to come in, I'm going to run and I'm going to leave, which is great for our city and the economic impact.
The marathon and the mini marathon already bring in nearly $5 million. That come run here mantra is also starting to catch on nationally. The growth in the past few years has been exceptional. 18,000 are running this year. Of that 18,000, 4,000 are running the full marathon, and that's a number that's up too.
We have increased the marathon. We're 1,000 runners over from where we were last year, so there's exceptional growth on the marathon side, especially with the fall half marathon. So people are running halves and saying, okay, I can do more. I want to try and run a full.
Both races will start and end in downtown Louisville. The course is fairly flat, so it serves as a great qualifying ground for the Boston Marathon. Add in thousands of cheering scream teams and a list of community partners, you've got what organizers call a world-class race. And with that, it's only a matter of time before the rest of the world joins in.